Dokkaners, welcome back to Toonami for another video on Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle. In today's video, we're going to be discussing all about the Friend Summon LR and the possibility of us getting a new Friend Summon LR during the 350 million download celebration. So without further ado, let's jump in and check out the DBZ space. And let's scroll all the way down to the bottom of the DBZ space timeline. The first Friend Summon happened way back here in 2015. And I actually learned something new about this. So the first Friend Summon was actually Hercule, and not what I had originally thought to be, in fact, the androids. It was actually Hercule that was first, and I'll explain why in a second. So this is what the first banner looked like way back then. So it was just one Friend Summon. The sideline unit. The headliner is Hercule, the sideline unit is the R. Krillin. That's great. The weird thing about this is that he released in 2015, so this is a full year before the androids. And what's odd is that if you check the SSR and you check the release date, it's 2 years later. So what that tells me, not having been a day one player, is that for 2 years, people had to sit on this summoned SR Hercule and rock the causing huge damage, 30% leader skill, and rare chance of increasing ki plus five. So, man, talk about humble beginnings. This was the very first Friend Summon unit. Fast forward to the next year, we no longer have to worry about this banner. We instead get a second banner, which is this one. This is the debut of the Android 17 and 18 on the Friend Summon banner, giving us our second Friend Summon LR. If you click on the TUR, the SSR, the SR, all of those units, they all will have the same date, which means this unit released on the 15th of September 2016 on JP, and then immediately was LR-able that same day. So while these guys come and go with their LRs, this Hercule sits here for another year with no awakening of any kind, which is quite hilarious to think about. As you can see right here, we now have two banners for the Friend Summon LR. So the first one is the Special Friend Summon. This is the first time around that Dokkan players were able to summon with an extra bit of an incentive. So here you had a chance at receiving a Grand Kai as a bonus item while doing Friend Summons, and apparently also training locations or something like that. This banner ended on the 12th of August, 2018. This banner ends on the 20th of August, 2018. Keep those two dates in mind, the 12th and the 20th. So now let's check out Saiyan Man 1 and 2. When did they release? The 21st of August, 2018. So let me know in the comments right now if you guys dealt with the situation where you summoned on these Friend Summon banners, used your friend points, and then find out the very next day that the Saiyan Man 1 and 2 are releasing. That is the first recorded case, I believe, of the Friend Summon Trap incident, where you actually get goaded into spending all of your friend points, and then you get the Friend Summon update the very next day. Now, the thing about the friend points, it's not that big a deal, so I am being a little bit dramatic when I say this, because you can get friend points literally from anything. You just by playing the game of Dokkan, you get friend points. I believe the only thing that is noteworthy is that you get double the friend points if you use actual friends on your friends list. This usually isn't a problem for people, just because they play the game a lot, they're gonna get enough currency to summon on this. The problem is that since this is a free-to-play unit, you would typically want to save all of your Kais and not want to spend any Kais on these units. So you would probably want to be picking up 20 copies of these SR units, and that's where you need a lot of friend points. Seeing those trap banners come up makes you question, okay, so at the cost of these hard-earned friend points, I will be losing the opportunity of possibly picking up some additional dupes and SA fuel. This is when the Saiyan Man 1 and 2, the newest Friend Summon LR, released on the 21st of August. And since then, folks, we have had no Friend Summon LR. So counting this SR Hercule, that was 2015. 2016 is the androids. 2017 is Hercule and Boo. 2018 is Saiyan Man 1 and 2. Since then, we have not had a single Friend Summon LR, and it's been 3 years. So that begs the question, with the 350 million download celebration coming up in just under a week, can we potentially see the return of the Friend Summon LR? The possibility is there. I'm not gonna say that it's a given, it's not guaranteed. It's a non-zero probability that we will be getting a Friend Summon LR during the 350 million download celebration. But to be fair, I do want to mention that we had this exact same predicament last year. So during the 5 year anniversary, we were actually given some very special Friend Summons. And it's so weird that they did this, because not only did they give you a special Friend Summon, but then they also gave you a premium special Friend Summon. Both of these banners were active alongside this banner. So for a little while, we had three Friend Summon banners active during the 5-year anniversary, which was just all kinds of confusing. But when you summoned during the special Friend Summon, you had a chance to recruit an Elder Kai, which is more valuable than a Grand Kai because it applies to any unit. And then you could do the premium special Friend Summon, ooh, to get better chances at getting those Kais. So once again, people were tested, okay, should we spend our friend points on this or should we save them, hold on to them, so that way whenever the eventual next Friend Summon LR shows up, you would have that many more points to actually summon in bulk and pull all of the copies that you'd need. I don't know about you guys, but if I summoned on the Friend Summon banner, got like 6 copies of Saiyaman 1 and 2, and then I'd have to stew in the fact that I only have a 6 out of 20 LR, that wouldn't sit right with me. That would bother me to no end. So last year, people started speculating, people started wondering, are we gonna be getting a new Friend Summon LR? And myself included, a lot of people said, don't summon on this, just don't do it. Because they've done this in the past where they goat you with a really good deal and then the next time around they come back and they say, hey, surprise, it happened with the weekend summon tickets, in fact. And it happened again during the 6-year anniversary. The 6-year anniversary gave us the exact same 2 banners. These very same banners were given with a 6 in front. 6th anniversary special friend summon, 6th anniversary premium friend summon. Why in back-to-back years have they given us these special friend summon banners? And therein lies the question, could we possibly be getting our 350 million download celebration newest friend summon LR? The possibility is there. The implications are there, so it is important to mention it. Obviously, you don't have to follow it because it's not that big a deal, but you know, what if it ends up being a very hype unit in the sense that we've never had that unit before in the game, and now you have the opportunity to own this unit in a free-to-play capacity? That's still pretty cool and pretty appealing. I would want to then summon immediately, spend all of my points, and get enough copies of the unit to actually run it. And with the same name update, you could argue you might want even more copies. So real quickly, I want to go over some ideas for Friend Summon LRs that people have had in the past, myself included. The number one thing that I think a lot of people were expecting for a Friend Summon LR was going to be the Android 19 Dr. Giroux duo. We haven't had a summonable or free-to-play SSR version of either of these units in the game, so having an LR duo for these two would actually be pretty neat, and it would cover a corner of the Dragon Ball timeline that hasn't really been covered before, because we do get some units from the Android Cell Saga for sure, but we never really get the Android portion of it, the early Androids, which of course was Dr. Giroux and Android 19. We don't really have those represented in the game. Another one that a lot of people, myself included, had thought about before we got the summonable version was a Nappa-Vegito duo, and then I took it a step further by saying maybe Raditz too, because Raditz isn't much involved in Dokkan right now. Another one that I didn't think about but I was surprised about was the Pilaf Gang. The Pilaf Gang is actually a unit in the game, if you can believe that. They are an R unit, I think, or an R or an SR. They're all in that giant Pilaf mech. That is about the extent of their presence in the Dokkan world, other than being the figureheads of the Pilaf's Trove. So having a Friend Summon LR for these guys would actually be pretty cool. It's not like these Friend Summon LRs have to be very relevant or top tier, they just have to be fun combination units. But of course, given the fact that the 350 million download celebration is referring to the planet Namek Saga, we of course have to consider Zarbon and Dodoria. These two units have not been given avid representation in the game. They are SRs, they are jokes. They also have some very interesting links that need some more units to occupy. Frieza's army, which also should be a category by the way, and Frieza's minion. So having a minion category or a Frieza's army category, either one of those would be great. And if a Zarbon Dodoria LR were to release as a friend summon, they could actually be the unofficial lead for that new category. We've had major hype for 2 years in a row now with these returning player campaigns for the 5-year and the 6-year anniversary. There's a lot of traction in Dokkan right now. It's under new management. If they give us a Zarbon Dodoria because it's relevant to the Planet Namek Saga, I'd be fine with that. If they gave us an Android 20 Dr. Giroux, I'd be fine with that too. Anything, honestly, anything, I'll take it. Interestingly enough, I want to point out one more combination from the Planet Namek Saga that I think would actually be a really good duo as well. The Jice and Bate combination. This would be an excellent choice to add to Dokkan because number one, this actually was a combination in the anime. The Purple Comet Hurricane was a combination attack that these two had when they fought Goku. When Goku first touched down on Namek, he dismantled Raccoon. Up next was Jice and Bate. So having them actually do this in the game would be pretty cool. And also, it would enhance the Ginyu Force category, not only by adding one unit, but also lessening the need to have to bring those two specific units separately. Because you kind of have them represented on one unit now, which could then allow you to bring the LR physical Ginyu Force as well as the Tech Ginyu Goku. Because one problem that people have, I don't know if many people care about this, so bear with me. But one problem that is prevalent in the Ginyu Force category is that under the Ginyu Force category, if you want to run the entire team, someone's got to give. If you've got these five units on your rotation, and you've got the Ginyu Goku as the lead, there's no room for the physical LR Ginyu. This unit is pretty good. And with an easy coming up for these guys, we might be seeing one for this one as well. So being able to run all of them at the same time would be pretty cool. In order to do that, you combine Jace and Berta onto one LR. And before you know it, you got three LRs and TRs on a team. That's pretty great. So if we're not gonna get a Zarbon Dodoria, I would be fine with this one too. So that is pretty much it for my thoughts on the Friend Summon, the history of the Friend Summon, why we should be getting a Friend Summon at this point. It's long overdue. It's been 3 years, for crying out loud. And come on, man, give me a reason to spend these friend points. Your stupid little Kai traps are not working on me. Help me out here. So guys, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like down below and let me know in the comments a Friend Summon LR that you would like to see that pertains to the Planet Namek Saga. And then also let me know a Friend Summon LR that in general you would like to see outside of the Planet Namek Saga. Let me know in the comments down below. Also, be sure to subscribe for more dope content of the future and click the notification bell so that you let YouTube know you want to see more of my stuff. Do it! Thanks again, stay tuned, and always remember to dokkan responsibly.